Good afternoon and welcome to the matriculation convocation for the Waynesburg University class of 2020. I am Dr. Richard Waddell, the University Marshal, and it's my great pleasure to be one of the many people today to welcome the class of 2020, their family and friends, to Waynesburg University. As faculty marshal, I am responsible for all academic processions and ceremonies, and then in this duty today, I am ably assisted by Deputy Marshal James Bush and Assistant Marshals Melanie Crash and Andrew Heisey. During formal ceremonies like this, and you will see at graduation, the faculty wear our traditional academic robes and are led by the university mace, which you see placed before me. Academic robes date back over 1,000 years and are modeled on the robes of monks who were the first professors. The mace was originally a chief's weapon and the symbol of his authority as he led his tribe into battle. No battle today. This is good. Each year during freshman orientation, we hold this matriculation ceremony as part of our university tradition. What does this fancy-sounding matriculation convocation mean? By definition, to matriculate is to enroll someone as a member of a body, especially into a college or university. A convocation is a formal assembly of people or a formal ceremony. So today, we formally and happily welcome the class of 2020 into the Waynesburg University family. We are holding this convocation in beautiful Roberts Chapel to emphasize the centrality of our Christian heritage and mission and to demonstrate our conviction of the importance of faith in learning. This university dates back to 1849. Since that humble beginning, we have grown and continue to grow as a Christian liberal arts university that strives to educate students to make connections between faith, learning, and serving, and so that you might faithfully transform your communities and the world. As a Christian comprehensive university, we strive to inspire and challenge every student to a life of leadership and purpose for the glory of God. As a matter of protocol, you are now the Waynesburg University class of 2020. Individually and as a group, you will share a unique set of experiences during the next 4 years that will shape your lives in ways you cannot yet imagine. Enjoy your time here and be proud of who you are. We want you to now start thinking of yourselves as a great class of 2020. So, for the rest of this ceremony, every time the class of 2020 is mentioned, cheer. Let's try it. Class of 2020. A little anemic. We want you to be loud and proud. See, my boss, President Lee, is nodding and smiling, so it's okay. Let's try it again. I don't want to pressure you, but you are being judged against previous classes, and it is on tape. So let's hear it, class of 2020. Outstanding. The members of the university admission representing the administration, representing the university today, are to my right, President Douglas Lee, Provost to my left, Dana Cook Bear. We have the Vice President for Student Services, Faith and Mission, and the University Chaplain, the Reverend James Tinnemeyer, and probably someone you've met, our Vice President for Enrollment, Dr. Sherry Payne. These very fine looking people seated in the center of the podium representing the university faculty are the chairpersons of our academic departments. They plan, budget, schedule, evaluate, and perform the amazing variety of leadership, managerial, and organizational roles that are essential in running the university. And after all of that, they pick up their piles of books and papers and are some of the very best professors you will have in the classroom. I can guarantee you, at some point during your time here, obtaining one of their signatures on a piece of paper will be the most important event of your life. Get to know them well. They all respond favorably to cookies and Snickers bars. It is now my honor to introduce our provost, Professor Dana Bear, who will offer her welcome, followed by the invocation. Provost Bear.
Welcome to Waynesburg University, class of 2020. We are blessed to be part of this incredible educational journey in your lives. As Dr. Waddell explained, matriculation marks the official beginning of your time as a student at Waynesburg University. So on behalf of the faculty and the Office of Academic Affairs, we welcome you with great expectations for your sustained success. Please stand for the prayer of invocation to be offered by Reverend Tinnemeyer.
Are you ready to pray, class of 2020? Let's pray. Gracious God, we gather on this beautiful day to begin together the 168th year of Waynesburg University. We are thankful, Lord, for your faithfulness, for the ability to learn, and for the opportunity to serve. We ask your continued blessing today on this educational community. Instill its mission of faith, learning, and serving in us, and help us to commit ourselves to that mission and your service in it. We ask your blessing on this matriculation and especially on these students, the newest members of our family. May their welcome be warm, their aspirations high, their families comforted, and their success unlimited. We ask all these things in your Son's precious name, Jesus the Christ. Amen. You may be seated.
The Waynesburg University Lamplighters, led by Director Melanie Katana, will offer the hymn, "We Thank You for Coming Here."
Thank you.
The convocation address will now be given by President Lee.
Mrs. Quintana and the Lamplighters, thank you for that beautiful music. It is so easy to be inspired to speak after listening to that. And I'm standing here looking at all of you, and I was sitting there a moment ago and I was reflecting on the fact that 39 years ago, about this time, I was sitting about where you were. We didn't have this chapel then. We were at the church right down the street there for our matriculation. And so much has happened to you already today. You got here early, you've moved in, you've been over to the president's house, and we've greeted you, and things lie in store for you again. And I don't want to take up a lot of your time giving you this long message, because I know if you're where I was, I'm still trying to remember everything that was said to me on that day, and I don't know that I ever will now, 39 years ago. So I want to give you one word, just one word to remember. Remember this word today, tomorrow, and in the years ahead that you have here. It can make a difference. That word is perseverance. Perseverance. Perseverance is defined as the quality that allows someone to continue trying to do something, even though it's difficult. Even though it's difficult. Now, let me give you a quote about perseverance. The great work of turning a life to good account, cannot be accomplished by dreaming, by hoping, not even by solemn resolution, but only by earnest, laborious, persevering effort. Now, the person that left those words behind, A.B. Miller, was president here. He was a graduate of the class of 1852 and became president about 1863. He knew well the meaning of perseverance. Both he and his spouse, Margaret Bell Miller, took a small struggling college and turned it into a remarkable institution that educated in those early days founders of churches, founders of colleges, ministers, educators, doctors, soldiers and statesmen, business people and lawyers, all through perseverance. The building that bears his name is a monument to perseverance. It took 14 years to build Miller Hall. 4 years alone just to make the 900,000 bricks that were necessary to construct it. Those were made by the faculty, staff, and students here, one brick at a time. And there are some places on that building where you can still see their fingerprints as a reminder of the legacy they left behind because of perseverance. Their work was accomplished despite the hardships they faced through that persevering effort, sustained by reliance on the transformational power of God's abiding grace. And that's the heritage of this institution. And today, in this moment, that heritage now becomes your heritage, too. Those are the lessons of the past that instruct all of us now in the present. Today, you become a member of a faith community that has persevered daily, sustained by the transformational power of God's love. The members of the faculty and staff in this room and around this university are committed to educating each of you to live a life of purpose for the glory of God. That is not only a statement, but that is the passionate mission of this university. Each member of the faculty and staff, individually and collectively, along with the amazing graduates that we send out every year, signify the result of what a persevering effort sustained by God's abiding grace can do. When you walk this campus and see these buildings that are here, read the names on those buildings. Know they are also examples of lives of perseverance. When you enter the library, you'll see two quotes on either side of the library door, reminders of perseverance. One from Abraham Lincoln that I remember from my undergraduate days. Your own resolution to succeed is more important than any one thing. And one from the Old Testament book of Proverbs. Seest thou a man or a woman diligent in their calling, they shall stand before kings. They shall stand before kings. They will be leaders of the country, leaders of the nation through perseverance. Practice perseverance. It is a journey you will not travel alone here. If you develop that essential quality of your character, almost nothing will be impossible for you.
Now let me conclude by saying that you are entering an institution nationally recognized for its ability to educate and prepare leaders for tomorrow. This institution has been recognized on many different levels for scholarship, service, leadership, and faith. There have been trying times and easy times here, but through the ages, perseverance and a reliance on God's grace has sustained this university, and it will sustain you if you let it. I look forward to knowing each of you and watching each of you grow and develop in the 4 short years we have here together. God bless all of you. Enjoy this time.
Welcome, Waynesburg University, Class of 2020. Let's try that again. Welcome, Waynesburg University, Class of 2020. You will all be ushered forward, and as your names are called, you will be officially welcomed by our Provost, Dana Baer, and Vice President, Sherry Payne. As you approach the platform, you come as candidates for admission, and you leave the platform as Waynesburg University students.
Christina Mann Bauer.
Nathaniel G. Bosch.
Allison Devra Barker.
Annalise E. Kardish.
Susan Eleanor Dunsworth.
Thomas Elliott Fay.
Jacqueline Ann Adler.
Daniel N. Albright.
Catherine Page Allison.
Peter Anderson.
Ashlyn Hannah Ansel.
Marissa Mallon Appleby.
Cameron Scott Auld.
Chadwick Dalton Ayers.
Hope Catherine Bailey.
Morgan Gabrielle Boehner.
Addison F. Barr.
Alexandra Marie Barr.
Jenna K. Bartley.
Zoe Lynn Batista.
Abigail Eileen Bausch.
Gabrielle M. Beacon.
Danielle Maxine Beardsley.
Savannah Marie Bell.
Zachary Allen Bell.
Trey Matthew Belleville. Joshua Thomas Bernacki.
Nathan Richard Biondi.
Jessica E. Bishop.
Vanessa M. Black.
Ashlyn Marie Blasco.
Gina Marie Benora.
Jessica Rose Nina Blinko.
Rihanna Michelle Borgay.
Terrell Todd Bowman.
Emily Lynn Boyd.
Frank A. Bozovic.
Danielle Marie Bratton.
Lydia A. Brennan.
Ryan William Brownfield.
Samantha K. Bruffy.
Justin Riley Buberl.
Nicholas Thomas Burgess.
Sarah Faith Byler.
Caitlin Rochelle Catamore.
Benjamin Calderon.
Andrew John Campbell.
Jasim Malik Campbell.
Raymond Michael Capelli.
Cassandra Lee Carnes.
Jessica L. Carter.
Lena Rianne Cawthon.
Micah Dustin Charlick.
Dylan Douglas Charlton.
Addison Elizabeth Cicchio.
Kylie Marie Clear.
Tyler Nicole Clarkson.
Sarah Elizabeth Cobble.
Adam Foster Sisney.
Kaylee Nicole Ciabacconi.
Trevor Michael Calusi.
Kara Paige Compton.
Tabitha Lane Coven.
Jarvis A. Cruz.
Courtney Sierra Kreider.
Victoria Crivelli.
Antoinette Rose Cross.
Addis Michael Crouch.
Hannah Jane Elizabeth Curry.
Hunter Austin Daniels.
Mary Elizabeth Cunningham.
Byron Williams Davis.
Christopher Robert Crowley.
Emily Grace Crow.
Timothy James D'Onofrio.
Kaylin Marie Diesel.
David Christopher Demon.
Benjamin Dodge.
Jared P. Doubt.
Ashley Nicole Dubovich.
Heidi Alexis Ziak.
Audrey Silva Dyer.
Joshua Jared Durig.
Sean Dalton Delaney.
Brayton Edwards.
Cody Miller Edwards.
Sarah Elena Elliott.
Austin Dickerson Ellis.
Rebecca Lynn Emig.
Blakely Harris Etten.
Patrick Logan Faisal.
Joshua Douglas Fairnett.
Brianna Lynn Fazio.
Thorin Mackenzie Fowler.
Allison Beth Uten.
Darian L. Feist.
Desiree Lynn Fiato.
Fallon Mary Fisher.
Rachel Marie Frederick.
Rebecca Ruth Fremd.
Brandon Layton Floyd.
Cameron Carl Gadsby.
Jacob Dylan Fry.
Rachel Elizabeth Friend.
Jordan Lee Friedman.
Dakota David Gary.
Gabriella Faith Gaynor.
Rebecca May Gerthofer.
Victoria Margaret Gesselberty.
Claire Ann Gething.
Tyler A. Gilbert.
Chelsea Grace Gilson.
Vincent Anthony Giordano.
Chelsea E. Gervin.
Demi Shamar Gordon.
Marissa M. Goodright.
Christina Marie Galanka.
Jordan Glusick.
Emma Kristen Gossert.
Vashawn Vernon Graham.
Allison Mary Graves.
Brittany Nicole Green.
Nicole Lynn Gregg.
Robert Lee Grishaber.
Marcellus Robert Marquan Grooms.
Cameron Elizabeth Grossi.
Allison Elise Hall.
Reagan Elizabeth Houghton.
Randolph Anthony Hatfield.
Lauren Brooke Harvey.
Shelby Lynn Haney.
Matthew Ryan Houks.
Kara M. Hawkins.
Dawson Michael Heater.
Donald Samuel Heater III.
Rebecca Lee Heilman.
Howard Matthew Hine.
Holly Tabitha Hendershot.
Jordan E. Henderson.
Tony Hildebrand.
Connor William Hoffman.
Samuel Albert Hickson.
James Thomas Hirschfield.
Courtney Lee Hill.
J.J. William Holbert.
Nicholas Edward Holto.
Kaylee Nicole Hunsacker.
Samantha Ray Holtz.
Summer Howard.
Eric Michael Henry Huffman.
Noelle Christine Hughes.
Alexander Stephen Hundiak.
Grace Margaret Hutchison.
Tegan Ray Jenner.
Aaron J. Jenkins.
Caleb Elijah Jefferson.
Jasmine Lynn Ibrahim.
Shane Austin Johnson.
Tavon Taiguan Johnson.
Chase Montgomery Johnston.
Katie Renee Jones.
Erin Marie Joyce.
Hannah Marie Kaczmarek.
Christina Leah Caker.
Elizabeth Kalansky.
Rachel Ann Kaminsky.
Sarah Kirby.
Jay Allen Kinder.
Dakota Lee Kiefer.
Anna Carolyn Katrinya.
Natasha Ray Kirk.
Mason Andrew Klopp.
Brendan Aaron Cohan.
Sierra Marie Kodick.
Darren James Kraus.
Stephen Tyler Kremer.
Michael Joseph Kren.
Brooke Olivia Coons.
Nathan Frederick Coomer.
Morgan Ray Lehman.
Trevor A. Lascotti.
Samantha Grace Larson.
Jonathan Ran Kutchman.
Amanda Margaret Lease.
Megan Grace Leiter.
Ashley Ann Lenhart.
Justin Todd Lewis.
Nathan Andrew Leidig.
Nicholas M. Lease.
Shane Andrew Livermore.
Misty Marie Lohr.
Rebecca Ann Lytle.
Thomas Charles Mackey.
Tony Marie Magnelli.
James Nicholas Malice.
Danielle Destiny Matucci.
Ronald Lee May the Third.
Richard Allen McBride.
Maura Shea McCall.
Brianna Ray Martini.
Melissa Lee Marcus.
Hillary Paige Martis.
James Anthony Marini.
DeAndre Michael Maribel.
Rachel Marie Mangan.
Carter Matthew Uzzle.
Tanner J. McKnight.
Ronald L. McKillop.
Zachary Azamat McKenzie.
Tyler B. McIntosh.
Catherine Quinn McGonigal.
Lauren Faith McGavitt.
Cullen Andre McGilligott.
Ty Calvin McAleese.
Caleb Michael McDiffitt.
Evan Archer McDaniel.
Austin Forrest McDaniel.
Kevin Marquise McClellan.
Sean Liam McCann.
Vincent Joseph Monaco.
Vincent John Manfredi.
Rebecca Amy Monkern.
Mason James Miller.
Miranda Jade Metzner.
Michael Messina Ryle.
Catherine Ann Malesko.
Sarah Elizabeth Meadows.
Alexandra A. Meadows.
Hannah Riley McPeak.
Morgan Bray McNabb.
Colin G. McLaughlin.
Abby Elizabeth Neff.
Isaiah Andrew Lee Myers.
Nicole Ashley Murphy.
McKenna L. Murphy.
William Jordan Mullins.
Mackenzie Ann Mosty.
Caesar Wayne Mosley.
Tiffany Brooke Ann Morgan.
Caitlin Nicole Moore.
Jamie Lynn Moore.
Mitchell Stephen Montani.
Haley Raven Moniger.
Emily Grace Parandamia.
Raymond Lee Paquette.
Tyrin Jamel Peavy.
Alex Robert Orlandini.
Kobe R. Oram.
Hugh Daniel O'Neill.
Dante Spencer Ohm.
Harry L. Oaks.
Jacob Kenneth Nicewanner.
Julie Lynn Nowakowski.
Benjamin E. Norman.
Joshua Esteman Nicholas.
Juan Philip Wynn.
Ryan M. Picknick.
Emily Faith Phillips.
Nate Phelps.
Stephen Charles Perros.
Antonio Alex Palullo.
Daniel Joseph Peart.
Allison Don Pauly.
Raven Haley Patrick.
John Voigt Pasco.
Brianna Ray Parsons.
Alyssa Nicole Proper.
Madison K. Pride.
Caitlin L. Powell.
Jody Ray Porter.
Shayla Abria Richards.
Rebecca Faith Rhodes.
Kathleen Rank.
Brittany L. Riggetts.
Ian M. Popovich.
Carly Nicole Polchinski.
Lydia Ruth Polarine.
Caitlin Lorray Podlogger.
Mackenzie Morgan Pizzi.
Hannah Marie Pierce.
Bailey Nicole Riggetts.
Brittany M. Reardon.
Taylor Jordan Rand.
Madeline Sarah Quast.
Austin Allen Putnam.
Jaina Marie Pushkarich.
John Joseph Prazbolinski.
Sydney Nicole Prue.
Kelly L. Prowett.
Lucas J. Santucci.
Lauren Nicole Sanitrick.
Justin D. Saffel.
Carson Renee Rutledge.
Emily May Rusk. Madison Elizabeth Rush.
Victoria Regina Ronzingall.
Olivia Grace Roloff.
Whitney Darlene Rogers.
Brooks T. Robinson.
Jonathan Matthew Robinson.
Eric William John Ritz.
Adam James Rigney.
Jonathan Ian Skeens.
Tanner Allen Six.
Joshua Francis Six.
Jordan Elizabeth Simpson.
Zachary J. Simsek.
Hannah Marie Sembauer.
Jared Michael Scott.
Harrison William Scott.
Courtney Nicole Schrock.
Zachary David Schnegg.
Kira Nicole Schmale.
Kelsey Michelle Schmale.
Lewis Scott Anthony Scataglia.
India Rose Stankovic.
Abigail Ray Stajesson.
Madison Lee Squires.
Megan Ashley Spina.
Elena Louise Spommer.
Lillian Marie Sombar.
Megan Suzanne Snyder.
Tyler Joseph Smith.
Riley J. Smith.
Joseph Arthur Smeltzer.
Andrew David Sloboda.
Kayla Marie Sloan.
Andrew James Schleter.
Eric Matthew Tarantino.
Cameron Elijah Tabasco.
Courtney Lynn Seifert.
Naomi Sophia Sweeney.
Corey James Supan.
Taylor L. Somerville.
Michaela Rianne Stutzman.
Amanda Lee Sturkey.
Alex Jason Stoy.
Tiffany N. Stone.
Daniel Terrence Stiefvader.
Sierra Leanne Stevens.
Alessandra Isabel States.
Catherine Nicole Trombetta.
Lauren Ashley Turner.
Lauren Marie Tustin.
Alden Ullman.
Thomas Allen Trigiani.
Michael Joseph Trax.
Nicole Christine Tobias.
Emily Anna Tinta.
Connor Garrett Tibby.
Catherine Elizabeth Thompson.
Trey Victor Thomas.
Zachary Joseph Taylor.
Alexis Marie Taylor.
Aaron Elizabeth Jekkevich.
Caitlin Grace Osage.
Elijah Michael Novak.
Michaela Catherine Hagerty.
Jordan T. Webb.
Robert Abrams Villers. Abraham Villers, excuse me.
Daniel L. Verhovic.
Cody Allen Venanzio.
Cheyenne Van Zant.
Ryan David Van Tyne.
Nicholas Ryan Valentic.
Lauren A. Wadsworth.
Chad Albert Walker.
Bryce Anthony Walter.
Cheyenne Marie Wasco.
Taylor Lene Wyckoff.
Jared L. Weber.
Jordan Patrick Worthy.
Tyler L. Whipke.
Jared Werlow.
Nevin Alexander White.
Whitney Arthur White Jr.
Taylor William Whitehead.
Hannah Noel Whittup.
Dakota S. Wilkinson.
Galen L. Williams.
Nina Consuela Williams.
Raquel Montisha Williams.
Emily E. Williamson.
Destiny L. Willis.
Naomi Elise Wilson.
Sean Eric Wilson.
Cheyenne Marie Winters.
Gabrielle Lee Walkenfuss.
Brittany Lynn Woodcock.
Robert Tyler Wark.
Mallory Sky Yoder.
Paul R. Zalakar.
James A. Zaremenko.
Evelyn Zemkowitz.
And the final student, Olivia R. Zucchelli.
There you have it, baseball fans, the class of 2020.
Looking good, looking good. Melanie Katana, our director of choral music, will now lead us in our closing hymn.
Please stand with me to sing, Take My Life and Let It Be. Please use the verses in your program.
May be seated. Well, actually, no. We will have the benediction by the Reverend James Tinnemeyer. Following the benediction, you students and our chairs up here will remain in place for our official class of 2020. Group photograph. We'll give you some more additional instructions at that point, so please be attentive. The photograph will end today's ceremony. I now invite the Reverend James Tinnemeyer to offer the benediction.
Take my life and let it be. We just sang together. I wonder how God will answer that prayer for you over your next 4 years here. Take my life and let it be. May that be your prayer and our prayer, not just today, but every day. We are so excited to be a part of discovering all that God has in store for you. And through it all, wherever the road may lead, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you and give you his peace this day, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.